Someone has been here recently. Must be behind here. blocked. There must be some way through. The tracks here are fresh. There must be another way inside the tomb. Clear now. Quest began. My life was undone here. Yet now there's a shrine, a memorial where none should be. Could this be for Rutjek? None could care for that snake that began this twisted quest, could they? Jexaro. I marked his name off my list with this. Now it sits on the ground, forgotten. Someone has sealed this room. The smell of the blood I spilled still lingers here. Jack's mask. I barely remember what happened after I stabbed him. Rutjek does not deserve a tomb, but this is an insult. This tomb was made for a pharaoh. Whoever did this has defiled this place. A mummified heron. For resurrection? No. Whoever did this must have known of Rutjek's place in the Order. This room has all I need to know. This place was a beginning for me. and an end for Rujek. The arrow marked both of those things. After I stabbed that bastard, things went dark. When I came back to myself, Rujek was dead. Rujek's body should have been left to rot. He has been laid to rest with respect by someone who wanted him to enter the Duat prepared. Whoever buried him also left this Heron mummy to honor Rujek with his god's damned namesake in the afterlife. They then returned here to pay respect to Rujek. If these candles are any indication. No matter what, I know Rujek's heart was found lacking. That bastard suffers in the afterlife, no matter what was done here. I will be judged one day, but I do not regret my actions. The feather will always be lighter than my heart.
Whoa. Yeah. Whoa.
How can I help you?
Come to trade? Fair enough. Agreed. Done.
Behesper. Fair enough. Biket echarete pai, patkum.
Good. Shemesu Efejo. Come again.
Oh.
Harriet, look at Yahoo!
Simba Owl. Pimpawat Pemhotep.
Simba! Oh, Charlie!
Shadow? Thank you.
Old Kingdom.